Hello, hello guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we're going to be playing with this plane.
Alright, I'm going to bend that back in shape. Can you hold it?
No.
Yeah, you for it?
Alright, let's go.
Give me that good camera angle, boy!
Yeah!
Oh, it's going to dry.
I'll put it back. I never put it at 100%. I always put it at like 60%. I'm actually gonna do that over here, so where they can actually see it.
The pressure, I'm so quiet.
I don't know.
It's so loud when you get over here.
Where's it going? There it is.
What, is it because the sun's in your eyes?
Yeah, sun's in my eyes.
Should I try and throw it away?
Yep. Where is it? I can't see it.
The dog's so intrigued.
There we go. There it is.
Even the dog's watching.
There again?
How long did it last?
About half an hour-ish.
Oh, that's alright.
Pretty good. I think I brought the thing with me just in case. Nah, I didn't know. Yeah, sure.
I don't even know if the camera can see this, but I think it can.
I think it can. I'll put it on landscape mode so we should be able to see.
Hold on, let me check the recording. Then. Oopsie, my finger. Yeah, I can see it. My finger kind of got in the camera, but it's fine.
Put it back in.
My finger kind of got in the camera, but it's fine.
Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna put it. Do a little bit of a.
It won't let me go up at a certain height. So you can just bounce off in the sky.
Nice, that was horrible.
But it was better than
that.
I'm taking off my
freaking
laser and
stuff. Yeah, it's going on, isn't it? September. I'm gonna get it out.
Pick up my jacket.
That was a good
up.
You gotta pull up hard.
I'm doing it as hard as it can go. Wait, what about the throttle? Do I need to put it all the way up?
Yeah, put it all the way up.
Oh, that's why. I put the.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm holding it up too much. Ah! I screwed it too high up. really bad at this. Don't worry, Alex, I'll get used to it. Alright, so I'll get used to it eventually.
Okay, there you go.
Okay. Oh, I'm turning too much.
Okay, yeah.
It's like it has a very strong tendency to go up. It wants to go up for some reason. I might need to lower down the trim, hold up. There we go. I've lowered down the trim a bit. Hey, down, 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 down. I'm trying to do the longest flight I can do. This is the longest flight I've done so far. Oh, got a bit of wind. That way, that way.
Oh, I see what's going on.
What's happening?
The propeller's facing down. Oh. I think it's lost it facing down. Yeah, you didn't notice. It's fine.
Alright, now it's
working. Now let's try that again.
Without crashing.
There you go.
No, it's working a little bit.
I'm trying to get... Oh!
Whoa. I'm trying to see where it is. And there's another aeroplane. In the distance.
And in the meantime, you just got this airplane just like chilling. Oh, hey, 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 what are you doing?
Why are you falling? It's alive!
How did it survive?
Why
are
you
falling?
Because the wind, I think
the
wind
was
blowing at it.
At some
point, this thing, I've flown this in like 10-15 mile per hour wind. It can handle it, but it does also just fall over.
I wonder why we're facing that. I don't feel like we're fighting.
If it's like this, then it should be alright.
It's coming for you now, though.
See, I feel like I'm just bad at flying.
I think I made it come a bit too close to you.
I don't. Thank you.
Okay, I've got it.
I turned off the propeller for a bit, but it's going out.
Okay. Fine. I think the wind was just. Oh, look, maybe.
No, the wind's pushing it, look!
Yeah, I see. Maybe the bird. Yeah, the bird! The bird is trying to be friends with us.
Yeah, look, it's literally gliding with it.
What's it doing? Okay.
I think the bird's lost interest. Wait, no, it's not! It's circling! Actually, you've gone too far.
I've gone too far. Hold on. Okay, it's coming back now.
Where'd the bird go?
Oh, it's behind you. Come on! Come on! Up! Up!
It's struggling so much!
Come on, down! Down!
This doesn't want to go down.
Oh no, I have to get it down.
Whoa, what the hell? Whoa, Alex, yo!
There you go, that's how you get it.
That's how you get it down.
Alex,
I've brung it down.
You just ran it out of control and hoping it wasn't down.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta do that. I don't want it to go over there into someone else's house. How embarrassing is that? Excuse me, I lost my remote control airplane. May I, come? Come in and see if I can find it. Alright, I'm gonna see if I got the plane charger thing. I can't remember if I took it with me.
It's not as embarrassing. While playing football with your friend, you kick it over the fence.
Did I? No, I didn't.
No. What?
I did not bring it. I did not bring the
charger.
Yeah, charger. That's fine.
Plane.
Yeah, for the plane. But that's fine because this is probably gonna die before that does.
Yeah. What happens if it dies in midair? Do you just have to chase it down?
Actually, no. What it does, the propeller becomes so weak at some point that it physically can't fly. It has like a little bit of juice left, but it's not enough to keep it in the air, so it just slowly just drops.
Like that plane you're watching.
Yeah, pretty much. But that normally starts happening after like 10. That normally starts happening after like 20 minutes.
Woo!
Okay, I'm gonna try and go for some long distances. It's a bit risky.
Oh, wouldn't it be more safe if I went long distance too? How have you made it do that? Are you like taking
You've
got to
be very fast with the control.
That's why I'm failing. I thought it was a pretty easy to drive on. Okay, the wind's pushing it.
Oh, yeah. I just swear.
You can tell.
Oh, sorry guys, my bad. I just swear. My bad.
Don't worry guys, he'll blow it out. Hopefully.
I probably won't actually. Most of my viewers probably hear more swear words than ever. And I don't think anyone's going to watch this long into a video.
Fair enough.
Just putting it out.
And if you do, you're amazing.
Yes, thank you, appreciate it. Only 1% of the viewers watch a 30-hour video to like the end.
I mean a 30-minute.
Yeah, the 30-minute one. Alright, I'm gonna try and do some 1%.
Well, that 1%.
I'm lowering the engine throttle so it does insane things like that.
Oh, so is that why I was failing so bad?
Look, I'm putting full nose trim and it's not going down, even though I've got nose trim down.
Another old grandpa's
going over. Yeah, a lot of old grandpa's go here because it's like four people walking it up.
The dog's just cool. The dog's very fascinating.
I'm trying to get it down so we can
I
get
can't
more.
I can't see, man, the sun. Whoa. You got some violent dogs.
Out.
Whoa. You got some violent dogs. Whoa.
I didn't see that one.
I buzzed it.
You dodged the plane. It doesn't hurt that much.
I know, I just don't want to kick. That's my entire goal.
You want to throw it? Actually, throw it like complete up and I'll recover it.
Oh, okay. That's recovery, bro.
No. Oh, don't do you like that. Okay, let's try it again. This time, don't throw it from backwards.
Yeah, like that. You did it again!
Okay, maybe not.
Okay, maybe a little bit more of a diagonal. Yeah, like that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on. Thing was bent. I had to make a quick little nice landing. Okay, now we should be good. There we go. That's because I'm purposely making it wobbly. I can make it smooth. Down, go down. Okay, blow my car so it can go down. The best way to make a plane go down is just turn it. Because it causes it to wing stall, which causes it to go down.
Like that?
Yeah, like that.
It really hates going down.
Yeah, it does. That's a...
Force it.
Yeah. But I can keep it low. But anyway, if it is about to hit the ground, I can just shut off all the power.
on it.
Just kill it.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do. How far is it gonna go? Yeah, it's going pretty far actually.
200 meters is very far. Oh, it's turning.
Okay, I had to stop it from crashing then. I don't want to walk all the way down there.
No, I would though.
You would, but I don't.
Yo, it looks like it's going on. Yo, the
hey, yo, buddy.
You're chilling.
Go on, up.
Are you trying to get to the bird now?
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the bird.
Go on, bird. You just got to lower. Go, please. Go for it. Make your dreams come true. Yo, you're right. You're so close.
I'm chasing the bird.
Man, the bird thinks you're buddy. Even though he knows you're gonna charge into your buddy. That was so cool. But the bird's actually chilling.
I don't think it's gonna. Oh god. I don't think it's gonna allow me to go that much higher. Okay, I'm gonna bring it down.
You should start.
It's still climbing. All right. Time to spin it. Ronaldo, you get the hand of it. Let's go, Ronaldo.
It's just you stretching your head. That's what I do. Running at full speed. Oh, what's going on? I don't know what's happening.
You panicked. That's the one thing you can't do. Look, extra batteries left.
I wasn't panicking. It started
to
light itself. Like, oh. Made
it,
Jake.
Oh,
no, I was just talking about it.
Oh,
is
it?
I know it.
You have a memory. Oh, guys, I can actually see now. I'm gonna prop it up a bit. There we go. Look at that, guys. The sun's gone in, so now I can actually see. Hey. I'm kind of happy it hasn't fallen apart.
Yes.
Oh, it looks like it's gonna rain soon, but that's a. Maybe it's Ryan doing it, maybe. Because, you know, his name is Rainstocks. Oh, yeah, look, the engine's going a bit down.
Hold on one second, I've got to disconnect it.
Guys, the plane did not want to go up. I have to make a breaking discovery. Today's a sad day. The plane did not want to climb. Ronaldo, I think it might be broken.
It seems to make weird noises. Okay, squad.
turn that way. What are you doing? Lane, go off. Hey yo, you're struggling. What the hell happened there? I think I might need more batteries. Do you have any batteries? Hey, you got it!
Look, it's flying.
Like, you didn't even see the meat is still full fire.
spinneroonie.
I call it the spinneroonie pepperoni.
Wait, remember after we like sticking to the trees?
Ew.
Remember
after we like sticking to the tree and I did that little frisbee throw?
Oh yeah, basically do that with a plane. Where did you put, oh there's the controller. I was going to say, where's the controller? At least it's not having an epileptic seizure.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a dog!
Yo! Hey, really? You didn't want to stop?
Yo!
I can control it! The controller's working again!
Tomorrow.
How?
I
just turn it on.
Oh, nice. Is that going to be the new feature?
I'm going to try and spin it hard. How does that
I can still do it.
Do it. It's broken. Maybe I can still control like this?
Nah, it's not working.
I'll turn it off a bit. Give it a little smack.
Oh.
So close.
There you go, it should recover now.
Let me tell my mum that we're doing all right.